life-changing and so surreal. Yeah, we're absolutely thrilled. We can't believe it. Who knows? But well, we have now the UCs and Japan, which will be a phenomenal experiences. And then we'll continue development of our app and other futures now in the future.
Our project is called ACT, which stands for Aid Care Treat, and it focused on the development of an immediate accessible technological aid to assist in emergencies.
A truly wonderful showcase of the talent, the ability, the capability and the innovation of our young people. It's truly, truly just so fulsome, I suppose, really, in saying to young people, don't hide your light under the bushel, just showcase what you have. And this is today, and the last number of days here has been a wonderful opportunity to do just that.
We have to celebrate 25 years of success is the first thing. What's next really is for the girls to go to Japan and to Osaka, but really their world is going to change like it did for Sean last year. They're going to be the central story for the next couple of days. So we're just delighted to be able to put on this fantastic event and have the honour of continuing to do days like today. Thank you.